fuel filter. This shows the direction of the fuel filter from the fuel tank to the injection pump via the fuel filter. Fuel filters should be changed as per the service schedule. A warning light will show on the dashboard if you have water in the filter. Always try to get your fuel from a clean source and be careful when using jerry cans, as they can have water in the bottom. If you have water in your fuel, bleed out the water using the pump on the filter and the valve on the bottom.